Hi, my name is Guido Schratzer. I'm the president of the Moldovan Instructional Technology Center, or short, MIT Center. It is an NGO founded in 2019 for a very specific reason, to make young people stay in Moldova. How are we going to achieve that? We are going to give them what they are living for, education. Modern education meeting the international quality standards is a jackpot. For students, it means a decent job after graduation and continuous development. What else would a young boy or girl dream of? For economy, high performance education brings young but high qualified specialists to the local labor market. Keeping them in Moldova helps to develop the country economy instead of feeding other countries with our clever minds. The whole world is trying to keep pace with the fast-changing digital time age. Each country fights for intellectual and labor resources. This is the only way for an economy to survive in future. Here in Moldova, in such a small country, any changes bring almost immediate results. Anything we improve now will let us reap the rewards in the nearest years. Join us, let's allow Moldovan students stay at home with their families and friends and prosper here together.